is called the Taylor Marcy Borders. The beauty of the city, like no rose on earth, in a building that stood so high, she could feel the hand of God. Her life was unremarkable until that fateful day, just trying to make a living, but barely getting by. 5 years ago it happened, almost today, and the hand of fate lifted Marcy down to guide her on the way. The moment her life was flashing by could have ended like the rest, but it was written she would stay to see another day. What good days there are back, stay etched in the mind. But the tale of Marcy Borders was forever round. Like a phoenix from the ashes, she would rise. Now through the chaos and confusion, she made her way towards the light. Knowing for indecision, she would pay the highest price. Blue sky.
She would rise.